Happy Friday. Oh my gosh, this is video number 5 this week. If you've been watching them, that's great. If not, it's okay. What I want you to think about today is where you want to go with your team. It might be your family team, your sports team, your ultimate frisbee team. It could be your church team. Where is it that you want to go? Why are you participating with this team? So there's something about them that you just think is really special. And you guys could change the world together if you all were on the same page and thinking about this. So that's the question for today. Where is it that you would go with your team? And so here is why I've done 5 videos in a row this week. Because when I'm working with a team, we often do goal setting. And each of the teams that I'm working with this week, we're going to do this activity. And I'm actually going to have them hold up their hands. And I want you to do that right now. Hold up your hand and touch your pinky. And remember on Monday, I asked you, what's something small that could change everything for your team? And on Tuesday, I asked you, what is something that you love about your team? It's your ring finger, that love finger. What's something that you love about your team or the mission that you guys are working on together? Number 3 is the worried. What is it that you're worried about? How can we take care of that together? Number 4 was the index finger. This is something that you are really thinking about and you're really proud of it. If there was some training, if you could just point out this one thing, everything would change on your team. And then today we're talking about the thumb. Where do you want to go together? So when you touch your fingers and you use these ideas together, amazing things can happen when we do goal setting. So I love to do a little bit of goal setting after we do team building. I love to use team building for strategic planning, because when you do strategic planning with team building, everybody on the team gets some buy-in. And when you have buy-in from every single member about where you're going, a small thing that makes a change, what everybody on the team loves, and you get all of these voices united, oh my gosh, absolutely amazing things happen. So stop and think about that again. What's something small that could change everything for your team? And what's something that you love about where you're going now? What's something you're worried about? And how can we fix that? And could training help? And finally, where could you go if you get it all to click? Because here's the really cool thing. With great team building and with just good communication skills and maybe a little bit of coaching for your team, you really can go absolutely amazing places together. So I'm so privileged to have you on my team. I'm glad that you've stuck with me all week, and I'm just glad that there's you in the world and that you're part of my LinkedIn team. Have an absolutely wonderful, wonderful weekend. And if I can talk to you more about goal setting with your team and how that can change everything in your world and their world, just reach out below. I'd love to hear from you. Have a great day. Bye.